Hi guys, today I want to show you how to fix the bad quality of your uploaded YouTube video. If you notice that once you upload the video, it's set to the lowest quality and the quality is 360 at first. And your video is blurry, but there is a way to fix it. So when you go to your editor in YouTube, you can see some of the video details, and here you can see SD icon, which stands for standard definition complete. In some videos, there will be another icon and it will say HD, which is the higher quality. But if you only see SD, it's okay. So what you need to do, you have to go to iMovie if it's your editor for your YouTube videos. And in iMovie, once you're done, you'll have to upload this video to YouTube, right? So you can do it with two ways. One is just by clicking on this icon, select YouTube and Facebook, and click in Next. So here, before you click Next, you actually have to change the resolution. The higher, the better. Ideally 1080 by 608. Once you click Next, it will start upload, and upload will take like 20-30 minutes, at least for me. And here you can see the circle where it will show the whole progress. Another way, the better way to do it, is just by clicking on a file and selecting Share File. It's better because here you have more settings you can actually change. You can change the format, you can change the resolution, you can change the quality, and you can change the compress settings, faster or better quality. Basically, these are the best settings you should have. And after you click Next, and it also start uploading. After you're done, you have to upload it to YouTube. And once you will see that the process of uploading is complete, that just means that they completed the uploading process with the lower quality, which will be 360. So once you click on the link of your video and it will show you your video, here you can click on the cog again and you will see 360 at first. What you need to do is just have to wait a little bit, like 20-30 minutes, refresh the page maybe, maybe not, and after you should see more resolutions, more options right here. And it's better to set to auto, so YouTube basically will match user settings and will set it to the better quality based on these settings. And that's how you fix the poor quality. So again, just wait a little bit right after you upload the video and you will get more options for watching your YouTube video in higher quality if you change the settings and set your video quality to the highest resolution. And that's it for today. Thank you for watching.